celebrate you and you and you and every cool thing you do with a high five. So let's start celebrating, shall we?
Yes, absolutely. Let's get to it. First up, we have Athena. And Athena, it's your fourth birthday today. Happy birthday, Athena.
Very nice. And Ryan is turning 7 years old today. Happy seventh birthday. Have an amazing one.
Very nice. We also have Abel. And Abel, you're getting a special message for being so kind and funny.
Wow, that looks so cozy. And we also have Sasha. You're getting a high five for being so sweet and gentle. Very nice. You know what? I think that deserves a very sweet and gentle high five.
I agree.
Here we go.
All right.
As sweet and gently as possible. Very nice.
Oh, very calming. We should do that more often. Let's keep celebrating.
All right. Next up, we have Everly. And Everly, you're celebrating your second birthday today. Happy birthday.
Yes. And we also have Leo, who is celebrating his fifth birthday. That is awesome.
Nice. And Casey. Whoa. And your message says, happy birthday to the sweetest princess.
I love the outfit.
You do look like a princess.
Yes.
Yeah.
Your Highness, if you would like your name up on the big screen, Janae, what are they going to do?
They're going to head on over to cbckids.ca.
Very nice. A royal high five to everyone at home.
High five.